It's that time. Politicians telling us they're working hard, going to create jobs. This isn't one of those ads. I'm George Amedore, a parent, worried my kids and yours will be forced to move away to find a job and start their lives. I'm a home builder, running a family-owned small business. I made a payroll, balance the books, make tough decisions every day. Oh, and I don't just talk about creating jobs, I do it. So while the Albany politicians talk, in the state Senate, I'll get to work.